this.
Also a good point.
Texas mom is in big trouble here, okay? So there were two 14-year-old girls fighting, apparently, after school. And this photo, the girls' photo pictures are being blurred out because they're minors. If, when you look closely, there's a gun in the mom's hand, and apparently in one of the photos, she was pointing the gun at one of the girls' heads during this fight that she said she was trying to break up. She's been since charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. The family of this mom says that the gun was not loaded at the time. Your thoughts?
First, let me talk about I'll talk about the guns. I think that there are far too many creepy, untrained people with deadly weapons in their possession legally, and I lament that. That's a gun control argument that I can never win. There are also specific laws against bringing guns into a school area. That makes a crime more egregious. I think in this case, this mother was way over her head. I understand if her daughter was being beaten and if her daughter was threatened now with serious bodily harm, I understand a parent's instinct. If the gun is legal, I understand the parent's instinct to take it out. I think, however, this is a reckless and irresponsible deed, and the mother should be punished. It's not, you can't allow your love of guns or the Second Amendment right. to trump the fact that this was an irresponsible, potentially deadly act. Now, the family says it wasn't loaded.
Geraldo,
how are they going to prove
it? Scan the crowd there. They're just watching and taping. How bad is that?
Well, that's the life we live now. Everything is on tape, and you can't do anything than not expect it to be.
Wouldn't a young Geraldo jump in there? A 17-year-old Geraldo sees two girls fighting? You jump in there.
Oh, there is no doubt. I am an intervener. I walk around the city. I've done it my entire life. I'm looking for trouble. I'm like
a vigilante.
You know, and I would never allow that. And I think that the parents that
Craig
allow
in there.
I would say that too.
Yeah. All right. So
that's my brother.
Unfortunately, you're right.
My partner in crime.
It looks like people are just Instagramming that and stuff like that.